It's a whole different world, but the people are just like us.
It looks to be that way.
Heading out?
I'm off to Helioborg. I hear the results of some new Spyrex research just came in.
Oh, right. You did say you were an engineer.
Well, hey, Balin buddy! Where's our chow?
I put together a real nice spread back in my apartment. Feel free to dig in.
Thank you so much!
If you don't mind me asking, where exactly did you find us?
Hmm?
Out past Helioborg, where I'm heading now. You were sprawled at the foot of the hill on the other side of the complex.
Thank you.
No problem. Anyway, I'll see you guys later.
Alvin, was Pressa her real name?
No. It was her alias as an Azul spy.
You and Pressa were friends, right? When she fell, why didn't you call her by her real name?
'Cause I forgot it. I can't be expected to remember every little thing.
That's horrible!
You really are a jerk!
Why lie about forgetting her name?
When Pressa was a kid, she was abandoned by her family. So she always hated the name they gave her.
So that's why you...
That's why nothing. When I couldn't grab her hand, I was everything they said and a whole lot worse. Thank you.
So, what's everyone's plans from here on out? If we head to that spot Balin mentioned, we might be able to get back to Rize Maxia.
Oh, I see. That's why you asked.
Although, I'm not planning to leave until I find a way to help both Rize Maxia and Olympias.
Is there any way we can help?
Of course. I doubt I could figure things out alone. Just having you here would be a